like say you're 5 to 7 years old and then all you see is like all these drugs around you, you just like keep bouncing from house to house and then you're not really like aware of, oh, where am I going next? Or where can I sleep next? I'm using the outdoors as my tool, so it's like I can use that with the youth we work with, I can use that with my mom, I can use that with my dad. So either way, like the outdoors is still my tool, but I would have never known it was my tool.